And why have you stopped the Crash Bandicoot series? Why have you stopped doing all of that? Well, the fact is, I've stopped doing that because I felt like carrying on the Crash Bandicoot series would be a little too much for me, bouncing three parts. So I thought just stopping one would be good enough, but it's just the fact of how much I can do within that one series. So let's carry on our Toy Story adventure.
We like to rush to Buzz.
Come on, fellows.
Try this. Take this. See ya.
So, as you can see, I've actually got the power of lightning. We're gonna do some research. Guys, we're gonna do some research on where is Buzz like it. Yeah, I can still hear you. Okay, now I know where he is, ladies and gentlemen. Let's head up to the third floor and go to our old pals. Well, so far the story is Buzz, Woody and his friend. Buzz and Woody have lost their friend. The only way to bring them back is by saving this world. So, that's what we're just gonna do. We're gonna save the world. Bring her friends back.
Sora, look!
I'm gonna bring Jesse back as well.
That must be the window Sarge mentioned.
The entrance was blocked by blocks?
Can you use the gigas to move them?
Yeah, maybe. I'll try.
Can I use the gigas to move me? Let's just take a look around this area. This place is cool.
Up there!
How are we gonna reach that?
Well, there are some more blocks here.
Next time we'll be done opening up the big mouth. Time to get mechanized. Mecha Blue, ready!
Need more than that.
something.
Hey, there's some over there. So guys, we're gonna have to take a look at the video once again. Again, just get a view of where it is.